guys. We're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here. Incredibly unforgiving weapon.
He's such a fucking whore. I know you like it more. I fuck you when I'm home. I kind of see you for. I love it.
Great, but I've never seen her give less than 100%, and I don't expect that to change here.
Damn.
Impact. I knew it was only a matter of time. She's able to get out of the way there. She's looking at it. What a strike, right on the mark. Game, set, match, this one is over. You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown. Boom! Oh, what impact! You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oof! Harsh impact! I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment. I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking. This steel cage match is in the books. No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look. I can watch highlights of that one all night. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. A replay. It wasn't that good.
Here is your winner, Plasma!
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.